patient's mother was in the East Tower lobby attempting to make funeral home arrangements for the baby boy her daughter lost several days prior. She only spoke broken English, and the funeral home staff were struggling to understand her needs. Rosalinda was sitting nearby at a table eating her lunch, and as soon as she saw her struggle, she hurried over to help and translated the patient's needs and concerns. Thank you, Rosalinda. You truly make a difference.